Toby and Henrietta had been working real hard over the last several fucking months. However, it took a toll on them both. Pastures were increasing by the day, and soon Toby was rushed off his wheel so badly that Thomas and Percy had to do Toby's work as well as their own, as Toby was exhausted. "I don't blame you, old boy," said the driver. "But all the same, we need another coach, maybe two or three, fuck." Recently, Toby had an awful experience with two coaches that had not been used in a long time, so Tottenham had since turned the pair into hen houses as punishment. Henrietta was in the works at the time, and ever since she returned, the pasture load increased dramatically. Yes, thought Toby, it was nice to see everyone, but the tram agent wanted all the help he could get. That chance may have come sooner than expected. One morning, Toby was resting at the junction and was ready to leave for dry-off when suddenly, his driver ran frantically. "There's too many pastures for Henrietta to take," said the drivers. "So some of the pastures will have to travel in the cab. Sorry, old boy, but we'll have to work with what we have." Toby understood. Victoria was unavailable as she was with Thomas on the branch line and there were no other coaches available. At the farm, the old coaches were silent, sad, and regretful. The hens were playing around like little children. But now, they wished they were really useful again. Meanwhile, Toby was having a troubling time. He was just past Passaway Field when Toby saw a familiar shape. It was a coach that hadn't been used in a very long time. This gave Toby a great idea. "Excuse me. Go away." Toby was surprised, but not really, as he had this experience before. "Could you help me? My bubbles are a bit full." "I don't deserve to be really useful. The other engines rarely use us now." "Not in the condition you're in now. Tell you what, I'll go speak to the Topham Hat. Then we can get you back on the rails." The coaches were ecstatic as Toby raced on to the big station. Sir Topham Hat was waiting and Toby explained everything. "This is an odd predicament, but we must help the passengers. I will send Edward with the breakdown train." And Sir Topham walked back to his fucking office. Toby was relieved. So was his fucking driver. "Guess we'll work with more than what we have, old boy." Toby raced back to the farm. Edward had just lifted the last coach back onto the tracks. Upon inspection, the coaches would need to be fixed at the works. Toby coupled up to the coaches, and he made his way back to Ellsbridge. The pastures were surprised but relieved when they saw what Toby was pulling. They got in, the guard blew his fucking whistle, and the wise old tram engine set off for dry-off. The train was heavy, but Toby, with his hybrid engine, was able to make up for lost time and set his sights towards his destination. Finally, Toby arrived in fine style. The pastures all said thank you, and the station master said thank you, and all three engines said thank you, and the coaches all said thank you, and the axles all said thank you, and Bertrand said thank you, and the station master promised to tell Sir Topham Hat everything in the end. The coaches were granted a second chance. "I hope," said Sir Topham Hat, "that what you did today was not a, one-time occasion." The coaches understood crystal clearly. Toby was happy that the coaches did get a second chance. They would be used in all situations and never once complained. Goes to show that second chances too come when least expected.